Hello.
Hello there. Vicky's here today. I'm Geoff. We're very excited because we've come to. I think I found the entrance. I don't know. I've never been here before.
It's not clear, is it?
It's a very special video. Vicky, what are we doing? We're doing
least used London Waterloo.
Let's go. So it's always quite exciting because I'm quite nervous when you come to like a new station you've never been to before.
Yeah.
It's like, is it going to be quiet? Is there going to be anyone here? Do you want to go do ticket machines first?
Yeah, okay.
Vicky, can you go and see? I think our first thing is, are there any ticket machines at this station?
Maybe.
Oh, hang on.
That might be something over here.
Okay, all right. So it looks as if there might be a ticket machine.
I think these are the ticket machines.
Now, disappointingly, it's a ticket machine and not a permit to travel. I was hoping for a permit to travel machine.
Permit to travel? Oh. Well, what do you do then late at night?
Yeah.
Presumably these aren't like... you can't operate them all the time.
They can't be on all day, so there must be a permit to travel machine late at night. Okay. Do you want to count and see how many ticket machines there are?
There's 12 here.
There might be... There might be one more down this end. I mean, these are probably old ones that haven't been working for some time, right? That have been out of commission. Hang on, there are more. Did we get these ticket machines earlier? No, because if there was...
Yeah,
I'm not convinced we did these ticket machines earlier.
Now you can actually...
So...
32. There's also, though,
Was there a ticket office?
There was a ticket office.
So there's only 32 ticket machines. Do you want to go and see if there's a ticket office? It's probably closed. It's probably not even staffed anymore.
Yeah.
We're going to have a look.
Yeah, they might have the permit to travel.
Let's go and have a look. I think there's a ticket office down this end of the station. Oh look, there's a tiny little ticket office. So from what I can see, the ticket office is staffed. So that's handy actually. So there is actually a place to buy a ticket.
But I guess it's good because there are only 32 self-service machines.
Yeah.
So if you're a bit confused or...
Yeah. Yeah, then you could come and buy your ticket here.
Talk to somebody, yeah.
Well, I think, Vicky, next we need to check out the timetable board, so we need to go and see, because it's probably only like one or two trains a day from here, right?
Yep.
So we need to go and count how many services leave.
It's quite a limited service, I think.
I think it's a limited service, yeah. Yeah, let's go and, can you see where the timetable boards are? If we start at this end, I'm just going to quickly count, you ready? Disappointingly, there's only over 500 services that leave Waterloo a day.
Just 500?
So if you wanna come here as well, if you wanna do, like, this is a great place to have an adventure, have a day out. If you wanna have an adventure, you need to like schedule your day so that you can catch over one of the 500 trains that runs here. Because if you mistime it, you could be waiting a long time to get the next train because there's only 500 to 600.
Maths is not my strong point. So
yeah.
If there are only 500 trains,
yeah.
How many passengers is that?
Do you want to go and do passenger statistics?
I think it's time for some passengers.
If we go, we'll go and find a bench and do passenger statistics.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
So we've come to a quiet bench. Actually, I don't know if I've seen any other benches. We'll have to check that out.
We should count the number of benches, yeah.
We've come to talk.
Passenger stats.
So, you went for stats and I said statistics.
It's all right. So Vicky, drum roll. The least used station, that is London Waterloo, only got...
99.4 million passengers.
Which is a tiny, small number.
What is that? Per day.
So I've divided that by 365. Is it open? Does it get a Sunday service? I didn't even check. So we should check on the timetable board. I forgot. Let's assume it gets a Sunday service. So it only gets 272,328 people a day, which is like almost
nothing.
That's nothing.
No wonder it's so quiet.
Yeah.
They've done that thing with the clock that you you know, like in some places they put a little guard over it and it really bugs you. They've done that thing here where they've put it out of people's reach, so they've put it really high up so that people don't have it.
I can't reach the clock, Vicki.
So you're not supposed to.
So Vicky's saying, where is it? I can't see it. You're saying there's a.
It's here. It's here.
So where is there a dot? So somewhere there's a dot matrix screen.
Yeah.
Oh, so if you look up.
Yes.
Oh, I've just seen it. I've just seen it. So if you look up, then it tells you where the occasional train is.
You know when on all the stations and we saw people, the presentation teams, they go around to different stations. So there's a guy here sorting out the bins.
Oh, so luckily we've turned up on the day when the, because he probably only comes around like once a week or something to kind of do the litter bin. So we have found the nice gentleman that works for the station
presentation team.
Presentation team.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, what's up?
Can you hear that? Can you hear the pigeon?
I can hear a pigeon.
Whoa. I know.
That's what I love about when we come to like these.
Like remote stations, there's always like a bit of wildlife. Yeah, no, I like that. So to recap, is there a ticket machine?
Yes.
Is there a ticket office?
Yes.
Are there timetables?
Yes.
Are there dot matrix displays?
Yes.
Is there a clock?
Yes.
Is there a shop?
Yes.
Are there litter bins? Yeah, I would just say, because I was worried there'd been a litter bins.
It's time the man.
It's time to do. It's time to do the artistic litter bin shot. This is a new thing we do on Leeds new stations. It's called inside the bin shot.
There's quite a lot of rubbish actually.
There's a lot of coffee cups.
Yeah.
Always use reusable cups, people. Don't get disposable ones.
But hold on. So.
Yeah.
As an amateur sleuth.
Yes.
If there seems to be coffee cups from different establishments, but where are those shops?
What? I hadn't. What? That's what. You're right. We need to go and find these other shops.
Okay.
So I don't know how I missed it earlier, but there's a pub, there's an Accessorize, there's a McDonald's, there's an M&S, there's a Double Eight Smith, there's a Costa, there's a Nero. It turns out there's actually one or there's a whole balcony that I somehow missed before. There's a few more shops here. I don't know. Do you think this might be the most? The most shops we've ever had at a Leeds station.
Do we need to go and count them for the official stats?
We need to. I think there might be a toilet. Do you want to go and see if there's a toilet?
Yes.
Is it quaint, Vicki?
Where on the quaint scale is it?
Where on the quaint scale is Waterloo?
I mean, because it's so quiet, it sort of automatically registers on the quaint scale anyway. I really like the historical bit that we saw upstairs, so that kind of boosts it up another level.
Yeah.
It's nice, yeah. It's a shame that not many people use it. Here. Yeah.
I feel that if there were more train services from here, then more. It's a classic case of, you know, build it and they will come.
Yes, exactly.
So if they ran more trains, then it would definitely get more passengers,
yes,
right?
Yes, yeah. Exactly. I mean, yes. We said this so many times.
I know.
And they were free. So I'm making my way just to the end of the platform because we can't not do Vicki feet measurement. I've come to the end of the platform, so I'm just going to start the timer and then I'm going to be measuring the platform in Vicki feet. So make sure we start appropriate place and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. 858. I had to move because the train came in, so it's not 100% accurate.
Oh, then you better go and do it again then. So I'm going to have to update my spreadsheet when I get back. I'll have to add new columns for like pub and cash machines, because I don't think any other least used stations have had those before. So it's good. It's good. It's good that some of these smaller stations do actually have more facilities than you realise. I think that's a nice, I think it's a nice thing. Right, we've been saying it for the last 20 minutes. It's definitely tea time. And unbelievably, there's a Pret. I had no idea there was a Pret here.
We ended the video by coming to Pret. How was your least used London Waterloo experience?
I just can't believe how quiet it is.
It's very quiet.
Yeah. For like a central London station. I know it's the least used.
You'd expect there to be more people, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Just hanging around.
Yeah.
Okay. Thanks very much.
Wow.